I'm just goofing off today. We're gonna be leaving here in a little bit. Just Happy New Year, everyone. Christmas is over. Might as well take down our Christmas tree. And start building the world that I wanted to do. Many people are. I got an email earlier from today. Believe it or not, Miss Barbara Walters, according to Trevor Rieger, YouTube drama, Trevor Rieger sent me an email saying that Barbara Walters has, in fact, passed away. It is sad news. I grew up with Barbara Walters a lot of ways. It's hard to believe I gotta destroy this tree. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's just do this. TNT. Let's just do this. Probably not going to be a smart thing, but I haven't done it in a while with flint and steel. Funniest thing about building in the game. Christmas is all over, so we might as well just take it down, you know what I'm saying? So if you wanted to watch our video on how I got this building erect, we got a previous video on it. It kind of tells you how to do it. It just takes a few minutes just to knock down a tree, believe it or not. Doesn't take that long, you know? On a PlayStation 4 unit. Now we're going to start focusing on, in this video, just building some stuff. Just goofing around. Building. Got all these loose trees we got to take care of. Blah, 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 blah. Same thing. Thank you. we go. Did it all die? So, I'm wanting to turn around in today's video. We want to try to do some things on our build. I am going to be screwing around the next couple days kind of thing. I'm just going to place some buildings that I think would be cool kind of in a building, you know. I don't know. I'm just making things up as I go along. We're going to build some tunnels. We're going to build some small buildings. We're going to have a lot of large buildings put in on the game. But today, what we're going to do is I am going to take an idea. Watching a YouTube video earlier. I'm just kind of like, we got a door. You know, it's hard to believe, you know, over the past year, we had Pope Benedict pass away. You guys don't know, most of you should know who it is, but back when I was a young kid, it was Pope John Paul II. And, you know, it's kind of hard to believe that a Pope as famous as Pope Benedict is no longer on this planet, you know. He passed away. Well, I'm hearing conflicting stories. I'm not really sure which Pope, if Pope Benedict is dead or what, because CNN reported originally that Pope Benedict passed away. But now they're saying it's Pope Aretas or Aretas or whatever his name is. I'm not sure which Pope died, because it's one report saying Benedict, one is saying Aretas. So I'm like, what the world? Who's died? Who hasn't died? Type of thing.
Exactly, welcome. She created
Yeah, I mean, I'm not trying to be that way, Kat. I'm just saying, one moment I'm hearing Pope Benedict passes away, and the next minute I'm hearing Pope Emeritus dies. We're going to be leaving here in a little bit, by the way, guys, just so you know. Now, there's a reason why I'm building this, by the way. I'm just not going to say right now what this is going to be for. It's just part, just a, there's a reason for it. I'm trying to make something nice on the server, kind of a thing, or on the world. This, we're gonna put that there. That way I know color wise where this begins and where this ends.
Thousands of independent tests confirm that Spectrum is the clear winner when it comes to speed. The fastest.
Give me a minute, cat. What we're gonna do, what I'm gonna do is later on we're gonna build this tower. This tower that I'm building is just for looks purposes. It's kind of like making it a little unique thing with what I'm doing. I don't have time to go through the entire build process today, but we are planning on doing some stuff. The whole goal is just to build the world that we're doing. I'm going to be doing more of this tomorrow, kind of a thing. We're going to take some time tomorrow. I'm taking a New Year's Day off, kind of a thing, because of the holiday and stuff like that. It's all part of a bigger process of building this world, kind of getting this world unique compared. I want to build a world. Okay, rather than making some survival video on YouTube, I'd like to just go in and just have fun. Just building, kind of thing. This isn't the only series I'm planning on doing in the near future. And so let's just talk about what my goals are once everything starts to kick in with my plan. There's a plan in motion that's going on right now. All right, so let me switch modes here. We're going to save this game and talk a little bit about what my plans are in the future when it comes down to Minecraft. Because, we haven't talked about this at all. I'm going to go right now. The eventual goal on this series is we're going to have regular servers back on both PC and on PlayStation. Okay, eventually. Now, is this going to happen? I do not know. Okay. I'm in the process right now. We are until 5. But what we're going to be doing today is, as you already know, I just now told her, I am planning on New Year's Eve. We're going to be setting in, bringing in the new year. Could be a situation that, you know, this evening, if I do decide, we'll come online and do some things this evening if I feel like it. I'm also in the process of, we're going to be doing some editing of the Screaming Eagle book on YouTube and a lot of other things. So I'm just going to talk to you. I'm going to be coming live on computer here in the next few minutes. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.